Dazzling displays in the night sky. They're a sight for the holiday, but air quality and fire danger from drought can both be a problem. Fireworks do their thing through two explosions, but that's not great for the environment. More eco-friendly fireworks launch using condensed air, then do just one explosion to send out the colors. Places like Disney have begun using this kind. Some shows have done away with fireworks completely, opting for LED drone shows. These don't leave behind pollutants, and they're much safer where dry conditions could make a spark turn to flame. For Spectrum News, I'm meteorologist Justin Gertz.